And opposing him, here comes from Denton, same side, Lyndon Newman. International Masters Silver Light Middleweight title. The officials have been appointed by the Central Area Council of the British Boxing Board of Control, soon in charge, Richard Jones. Introducing to you firstly, boxing out of the blue corner, wearing the silver, black and pink coloured shorts. At the weigh-in yesterday, he scaled on the championship limit of 11 stone. Tonight he takes part in his 11th professional contest, hailing from the suburb that is called Hollowell, Bolton. Here is Chaos, here is Chris, 20 Jenkinson. And opposing him, boxing out of the red corner, wearing the red colour shorts trimmed with white. At the weigh-in yesterday he scaled 10 stone, 13 pounds, 5 ounces. His ring record this evening reads 8 contests, 5 wins. One of those wins coming by way of knockout, 2 defeats, 1 draw. He hails from the Bobby Limit camp by his hometown of Denton, Tameside, presenting Lyndon Newman. Timekeeper at the bell, Anne-Marie Boynton. The referee in charge of the action varies John Latham. 10 3-minute rounds.
Come on. on, son. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Come on, Lyndon. Let's go.
Yeah, the first round there was a pretty even round with both fighters feeling each other out. Towards the end of the round, Newman got on top, but it looks like it's going to be a long 10-round fight. At the moment, anyone could win it.
Roll and go.
Yeah, the second round definitely went to Newman, but Jenkinson looks a tough kid, and he looked like he could be in there for the night. So Newman has to be careful that he's not blowing his gas tank in front of all of his fans and allowing Jenkinson to come on in the second half of the fight. Exciting fight. We'll just see which way it goes from now. Yeah, round three was a better round for Jenkinson. He seems to be using all his old pro skills to try and get Newman to tire himself out. He's leaning on him, pecking away. Of course, it was some good counter shots there. Pretty even round. But I've still got Newman ahead, but we're only in the end of the third round. We've got a long way to go.
Yeah.
first 10 seconds. Seconds out, round four.
Yeah, another even round there for me. Again, Jenkinson using his skills to tire out Newman, who for me looks like he could be just starting to get a bit tired, and we're only headed into round five, but I've still got him ahead. Three rounds to one with one even.
Yeah. decision.
Yeah, the end of the fifth round there, it's getting a bit scrappy at times. Good in between, but I think, again, we've got to wait for Jenkinson to start making some attacks on Newman. It's all right, I'm holding back, waiting for Newman to tire himself out. But at this moment in time, I have it 3-1 even to Newman. But if Jenkins is going to win it, he's got to have to pick up the pace any round now.
Thank you.
Okay, round six there was the most exciting round up to now. Jenkinson came out as predicted, countering Newman brilliantly, but then Newman came back mid-round to put the pressure on Jenkinson, and then Jenkinson hit Newman with solid right-hand counters and finished the round on top to make it, on my scorecard now, 3-2 with one even to Newman. It's anybody's fight, but it's looking like Jenkinson could possibly pull this one out.
Seconds out, round seven.
Pick your shots, Sol. Pick your shots, Lindy. Just move. Stay on your feet and roll your head. Roll your head. That's it. Right hand over top, Lindy. Plant your feet. Get your hands up, Lindy. Come on, roll. Let them go. Lyndon, relax now, relax. Lyndon, box again now. Come on, box again. Roll your head and go. Roll and go. Roll and go. Take your time. Take your time. Move your head. That's it. Push him off and box, Lyndon. Push him off and box. Lyndon, same again, son. Plant your feet, don't bounce about. That's it. Come on, ref, watch his head. Turn him, Lyndon. Lyndon, shame again, son. Turn him, Lyndon. Turn him. Come on, ref, he's holding his head down. Lyndon, come on, son, you keep doing this.
Now, come on.
End of the seventh round there, Jenkinson didn't capitalise on all that good work he'd done in the sixth round that allowed Newman with his busier work rate to take that round. So I give that round to Newman on the busier work rate. So I've now got it 4-2-1 even for Newman going into the eighth round.
For 10 seconds.
yourself up, come on, tie it up.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present the championship belt, one of the finest brains in Great Britain, to present the belt, Mr. Jeff Bolter.